I like Hell's Kitchen. And I'm glad that that show's back. And I'm also glad that with all his yelling, that Gordon Ramsay hasn't had a heart attack. I'm thinking he had a rough childhood, being kicked by mules with their feet and licked with their tongue. I guess that's why he's always yelling, "You donkey!" at the top of his lungs.